And guess what? Most people agree with me. And the NFL's in a box. They have to do something about it. They're disrespecting. And when I say they, in a way it is they, because they can stop it. You know, they have rules for everything. You can't dance in the end zone. You can't wear the pink socks relative to breast cancer, which one of the players, they have rules for everything. Why aren't they honoring this country by enforcing a rule that's been in existence for a long time? So the NFL and the players really have to do the honor of the country. It's for the honor of the country. They have to respect our country. They have to respect our flag and our anthem.
What prompted that in Alabama?
Well, I have so many friends that are owners, and they're in a box. I mean, I've spoken to a couple of them, and they say, we are in a situation where we have to do something. I think they're afraid of their players, you want to know the truth. And I think it's disgraceful. And they've got to be tough, and they've got to be smart. Because you look at the ratings are going way down. The stadiums are, I've seen a couple of stadiums over the last few weeks. They are losing, there are a lot of empty seats. I couldn't even believe it. But when it comes to the respect of our nation, when it comes to the respect of our anthem and our flag, they have no choice. You have to have people stand with respect.